Heavyweight champion's response to Finn Balor. And right now, history set to be made. The new Women's Intercontinental Championship Tournament.
The following is a first round triple threat match in the WWE Women's Intercontinental Championship Tournament. Introducing first, representing Damage Control, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai!
Dakota Kai getting her shot at what would be her first singles championship. So this was recently announced, Wade, the deep and talented women's division getting a well-deserved Intercontinental Championship, and this is the bracket that is set for it.
Yeah, 12 women with the opportunity to make history, which is so rare in this industry. Tournament's going to take place over the next several weeks. Who will be the first ever Women's Intercontinental Champion here in WWE?
Of course, Dakota Kai, the veteran, missed 3 months after a vicious attack this past summer. The reason she was out of action? Well, because of Pure Fusion Collective. And here is Shayna Baszler from PFC.
Her opponent, first, representing Pure Fusion Collective, from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler!
Rare you find a woman with such disregard for human suffering as Shayna Baszler. A long list of injuries and assaults on other women have come from this woman.
Royal Rumble is presented by Cricket. Join Cricket Nation. Get reliable nationwide 5G. Smile. You're on Cricket. And the last member of our triple threat in the Women's Intercontinental Championship first round tournament.
And from Belleville, New Jersey, Katana Champ!
New territory for Katana Wade. Of course, greatly experienced in tag team competition at the highest level. But this will be her very first singles match on Monday Night Raw, and she's never been involved in a singles triple threat match.
Yeah, complete lack of experience in this kind of arena right now for Katana Chance. And to be fair, it could be said for all three women in the ring. They've all had major success in the tag ranks on Raw and SmackDown, yet when it comes to singles championships, not so much. However, Shayna Baszler certainly has done that during her time in NXT.
I'll tell you the other thing with Katana, Wade. It's nice to see her without the face mask on. The first time we've seen her on Raw without that protective face mask. She said to us earlier, you know, I'm just thrilled because I can finally see better.
Yeah, don't get ahead of yourself, Joe. Shayna Baszler is in that ring, and that protective face mask may be making a comeback sooner rather than later.
Oh, man. Could feel the entire desk move as Katana comes over the top with a corkscrew crossbody. Back here at a sellout, Angels of the Winds Arena in Everett, Washington, just north of Seattle, as Dakota Kai and Shayna Baszler right now squaring off in the midst of this triple threat to see who will advance for the new Women's Intercontinental Championship. First round tournament action in front of us.
Well, it's taken a long time to get here, but finally it's Baszler who is on the road. She has been tormenting both women for the past 5 or so minutes.
Dakota Kai to advance. Baszler able to get that shoulder up.
Dakota Kai, a true veteran who has been around the block and knows what it takes to put away women in matches like this. It would mean so much to the Kiwi to etch her name in history and become the inaugural Women's Intercontinental Champ. She ain't going to get there easily, though. Not with Baszler around.
Now, Baszler quick to her feet, stepping up with that kick. And there's Katana Chance getting in position. Does she have enough to take Baszler off that rope as Baszler's hanging on and fires a right hand to both rivals?
Katana Chance, just such a diminutive individual, simply didn't have the strength to pull off a move like that. She was game to try. But now with Chance out the way, it could be Kai's moment to shine.
Excellent work by Dakota Kai. And now Chance meets her up top. Right on top of Baszler.
Does not have the power, but certainly has the acrobatic skills.
Hooks the leg to advance, but the shoulder up by Shayna. Goes over to Kai now. Test that.
Katana Chance just milliseconds away from progressing in this tournament. And you see the frustration etched on her face. Maybe the best opportunity Katana Chance will get against these two women.
This time, Baszler shows off the power, the strength, and the ability to just toss Chance around. Rolls her up. Heck of a way to separate. Big knee from Shayna.
The knee that has shattered many women's faces, including that of Natalia, who was once put on the shelf for months from it. Somehow Dakota Kai with enough to kick out. But the clock may be ticking for Kai's chances here.
Of course, Dakota Kai was out of action for some time, as was Katana Chance. You know the wreckage that PFC has done in recent months to the women's division.
Katana Chance once again playing spoiler there for Shayna Baszler.
Could this be it? No, Baszler able to get free. Look at the skill from Dakota Kai.
Scorpion kick to the head.
Fireman's carry in position. She was looking for that kick there to finish things off.
Kick. But now we have the choke on from the MMA specialist. She's got it locked in that Carafuda clutch.
And you know how good she is, but look at who's up top.
Oh!
Chance!
450 splash!
What a turnaround! Back to the fireman's carry. This time lands the kick to advance for the women's Intercontinental Championship. A tournament win.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
Well, Dakota Kai, congratulations in this first round matchup. Progressing through to the next round of this tournament. Here are the updated brackets. She moves on to a semi-final position, one step closer to making history for Dakota Kai. Congratulations.
I think it's wonderful you consider the depth of this division, that they now have an Intercontinental Championship to contend for.
Yeah, you have to earn it, and these women have put in the hard yards. Rewards are there.